Sometimes maybe you work in the same hotel 15, 20 years. You work on this table, you work on this table, you work like a buddy. It's like your brother.
Never. Very important. Do not argue with the chef. You shouldn't do that. Jangan melawan, huh? Kalau you melawan, you will lose.
But if you try to quarrel with me, then you open the door, you cannot close anymore. Then you get my real German presentation. It's funny. The story says, in the old days, you know, young girls like, what's her name?
Yeah.
You know, they were sitting there making the donut and they pull it over the knee.
Oh,
cool. So that's why in the center, don't have to be a hole, but they have to be very thin. Those are the pull it this, like a stretch donut. You know? So what we do, we make here a little bit of a hole. This one is the milk, right?
Yeah.
Normally it takes room temperature or eventually a little bit warm milk. So it's faster for the brewing. You know? So we make here like a hole, put the milk inside, and we put this inside. But not like one yesterday, just put like this. So we have to stir this a little bit in. We want that it get soggy. Using like that. This is the sugar, correct? For the free, we just put a little bit because the sugar is actually mechanical for the yeast to activate. If you don't put inside, it takes a long time. But the sugar is like the booster, you know? So you put a little bit sugar inside, and then that's why I'm taking a little bit of the flour from outside to mix it in. That is already like a soft dough, runny dough, and then yes. So we cover it with some if we have a towel or something like that, and we keep it on the side to proof a little bit for 10 minutes, so you can see you get a little bit like cauliflower. After that, we add in the ingredients, we mix it nicely together, and we let it rest again for an half an hour. Then we roll it down, we cut it like in rings. Then we only to stretch it. We will not use this time our knee. So we pull a little bit, and then we deep fry it by 150 degrees. Take a small mango with some sugar, cinnamon. So when it gets hot out, it gets straight away inside. So you lift them outside a nice sugar ring because everybody likes gula in Malaysia, you know. And then later on, when it's cooled down, then we take a little bit. This time today, we're using strawberry jam in the center, so it's also a little bit more manis. So it's quite set up. This semolina pudding is actually what I'll be using, also like semolina porridge. So what we're just mixing it. And we add, put me the two eggs inside. Then we're adding the sugar. And we're also adding the butter. Butter has to be room temperature, so that it feels even mixed together. A little bit on. It's okay. We use it already for the burrito, Okay, sorry. Okay. So what we can do is.
Ya, pengalaman dia dah keluar lah. chef. Do it.